The district in 2023-2024 passed a budget of shillings 19.9 billion, of which 1.4 billion was allocated for road sector, with the additional shillings 1 billion pronounced by the Minister for Works. The road sector money increases to shillings 2.4 billion with the approved budget, where the district got shillings 1.4 billion for roads and additional shillings 1 billion. The residents have raised concern over the poor state of roads in the district. In Echeko Parish in Narivu sub-county, Salima Munira says due to poor roads, cases of accident have become rampant, citing Bondo Jiako Road, Awika Road connecting Pajuru and Bondola Zebu Road that are in deplorable state.
We have poor roads. Sincerely, the leaders that we have elected that should stand on our behalf have not contributed into their roles. We elected them, they just disappear. They think of themselves, their stomach, we end up suffering.
We need to get some competent leaders such that they can bring back the glory of Ovra. The leaders we have, when we elect them, they just go for their work, they don't come back. Therefore, service delivery becomes very difficult. But what we want from them is the service delivery.
Another road in deplorable state is Aduku via Koya to Lazebu, which has become impassable, making transportation of agricultural products difficult. Peter Pario, a former contestant for Vura County MPC, who is known for transporting local material using his tipper lorry from within the communities, is faced with the impassable roads while doing his transportation business. He thinks the leaders have failed to undertake temporary intervention to make the roads passable.
The road infrastructure in our constituency has totally failed. It has totally failed. I look at it, there is no proper oversight done. And secondly, what I said earlier, no intervention, temporary intervention, for example, to make the road passable, even if not properly done. But what is important, can the road be passable?
Boniface Alioni, the NRM vice chairman, Arua District, say the condition of the roads are poor, but implores the leaders to use the road equipment and the shillings 1 billion to fix the roads.
The condition of our roads, they have been very, very poor. I only pray that now that the rains have stopped, would the machine units the government gave for the districts to work on the roads, plus the 1 billion shillings which was given for each district, I only pray that our local council leaders, the district chairman and his team, they are going to embark on working on these roads.
I pull my money from my pocket, I put the fuel to open the community roads, because you can't leave everything for the government. We have the machines there which lie here, so example are there. Also the roads are there. I will show to the people. So this is what I'm doing.
Vura County, which is the residual Arua district, is known for supply of Arua city markets and other districts with various food items, but accessibility is crippled with the wanting state of roads. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in Arua district.